Very excited to perform, actually, to be here and be a part of this and meet all the people out there. It's really, really special, and I'm really happy to be here to be able to perform. Yeah, I'm performing a song called Magic, which feels sort of suitable for the event. I think it's really great to acknowledge, you know, everybody who's involved. My sister's a nurse, so she's really happy that I'm here doing this today. And I think it's just, you know, I think it's really important that people get the chance to come out and be a part of an event like this, and they're shown the recognition that they deserve, and it's a party, and we get to perform and say thank you to the people who, you know, do all the hard work.
Can you talk to us a little bit about what we can look forward to the rest of the year and beyond?
Well, I think for me, you know, I'm excited. I've got a record out, so that's been really exciting for me. I've been doing some live shows, and I've been having a great time doing that. For the band, we've got a movie out next year, which is really exciting for us all, called The Greatest Days. So we're all excited about you know, seeing that and being a part of that. We've seen a rough cut, so that's all good. So yeah, hopefully a busy year and lots to look forward to.
You just very quickly tell us what we can expect from the film.
Well, I don't know whether you saw the musical, but it's an adaptation of the musical that was written by Tim Firth. And it's sort of a, you know, an extension of that, really. So if you saw the musical, the story is the same. But Colkey's done an amazing job, the director. And we're just really excited to... We have a cameo in it, only for a few seconds, but we were very excited. We went to Athens and got to film a little bit in Athens, so that was good for us.
Thanks for sharing it with us.